Holy shit, guys, it's show day. I haven't picked up my camera for literally anything going on this weekend. I'll get to that part once a week. I don't want to wake everybody up, but I'm doing my own makeup for this show, so we just gotta kind of jump right into it. It's 4:43. What if it was 4:44? It's 4:43 in the morning. I'm getting ready. Yeah, so I'm pumped, you guys. I'm so excited. I'll give you guys the full rundown of everything that's been happening, like I said, once everyone's awake. But for right now, I'm gonna start getting ready, and I will see y'all in a bit. All right, y'all, eyes are done, I think. I just used the same color palette that Kenzie used for my first show. So it's the Golden Hour palette. I went in with, here, take a screenshot. In the Moment, All That, Never Leaving, Far Off, Views, Summer Nights. What else? Honey Dipped and Golden Waves, that super shimmery one. That's right there. The camera's actually picking up how bright it is. And if I need to make it a little bit darker after foundation, I will do so. I do kind of think that I'm gonna wait to do my eyeliner because I think I want to have my sister do it for me. Yeah, I really don't want to fuck that up. Anyway, and then I just went in with the makeup wipe, took off any like sparkle and shit. And now we are going to prime my face. Yeah. Just the one size, no sweat primer. And I already moisturized my face as well. And so I don't have my top coat of tan on, so I think I may go wake up Michaela, because she's supposed to do it. But this is Syracuse, and this is Tahoe, the NARS Creamy Radiant. No. Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. There it is. So, I believe for my show, we ended up going more with Tahoe, the darker one. So, I'm going to do the same shit again. Michaela's here. I woke her up so she could do my top coat, because now that I'm on to like my face, I'm like, I need to see the color so I know how much to bronze and how much to conceal. So, besties awake.
Yeah.
Top coat of tan going down.
Yeah. I get to have all this ass in front of my face.
All that ass. Period. The color looks really, really good. I'm really excited. She's eating, and she's being a perfectionist, which I love.
Yeah.
So, okay, the majority of my base is on. I did already take my weigh-in. We're at 145.3, and Kerrigan just woke up, so I'm going to see if she wants me to do a fasted check-in. Oh, top coat is on. Moo is on, too. My angel, she made it for me. We got 2 eggs, 130 rice, 15 honey, 1 apple cinnamon rice cake, which is the goated flavor.
Unless it's caramel. Caramel's pretty, it's up there. Okay. Caramel's like one of the best ones.
Just everyone remember that. The world does need wrong opinions like Michaela's to function. And that, oh, Isabella, this is your YouTube debut.
Yeah.
This is my sister Isabella. She's a model. Like, trying to figure out. You guys probably know her from IG. And then a little bit of Pink Salt Slay.
Yeah.
Alright, y'all. Here's how the makeup looks. I actually love the way that it came out. And Ace is doing my hair. period because I still don't know how to curl my hair. However, yesterday I did. Did you see my hair yesterday?
Yeah, I'm good.
I did try to like practice a little bit because I felt fugly, remember?
Oh, yes.
Yesterday, okay, so you guys haven't really seen anything from peak week because I've just been feeling really fugly. And if I'm being completely honest, I definitely all week was letting social media get to my head, but not y'all, but like on TikTok. Like, I was just getting so much hate. So I was like, you know what? Fuck this. I'm not gonna be in peak week and be sad because I'm getting hate comments. So I just stopped posting. And I'm not gonna lie, it was like very relaxing. And then I totally just forgot to pick up my camera for show day. So that's why you guys are just getting show day content. Sorry guys. I did do a full day of eating on Monday though, so you guys will get that video. Actually, if y'all are watching this one, you've already watched that one. So just kidding, you guys saw that video. But yeah, and then I was having, like, throwing myself, like, a little pity party. And I texted my sister and I was like, I just feel so ugly and I'm just gonna, like, there's so many eyes watching me and it's stressing me out. And, like, what if I do bad? And she's like, dude, you could place dead last and they will still support you. And that's what Alex told me, too. She was like, you could literally come in like, third call-outs and people are just happy that you did the damn thing. Like, they're here for the journey. And I needed that reminder because I put a lot of pressure on myself, so... And then, I'm not gonna lie, I talked myself down and then met a bunch of people at the, like, expo yesterday at the pro show. And they're all like, we got you for the overall. We can't wait to watch you. And I was like, oh, no pressure. No pressure. But yeah, I'm about to drink 12 ounces of coffee. I have to check in with Kerrigan in 40 minutes. Then we're gonna eat another meal. It's 7:20 right now and show starts at 8 a.m. Pre-judging starts at 8 a.m. I anticipate being on at like 9-ish, but I never got like the run of show schedule. They're supposed to do that at check-ins, but they like didn't do it because it was just like a rolling check-in. They literally took my height and that was it. Oh, also guys, yesterday I tried to put on 3 pairs of socks so that way I could move up a height class, because with wellness, the taller you are, the shorter you get, the more competitive it is. And I was like, okay, I'm 5'6", but if I'm 5'6.1", they'll put me up a class. So I was like, okay, triple sock. I get there. Can you take your socks off? We don't allow competitors to take their height with socks on. I said, girl, yeah, I can take my socks off. Just don't look because I have 3 of them. I literally had 3 as well. It was so embarrassing. I was like, she's going to look at me and be like, bitch, what the fuck? I was like, yeah, no problem.
Just like, I have athlete's foot, sorry.
Yeah, I don't think you want my bare feet on this. Like, there is fungi growing off of it. So, yeah. I'm class B at this show, which is honestly exciting. Once I told Kerrigan, I was like, it makes me excited because I know it's more competitive and I'm actually excited. First show, number 46. Second show, 646.
Oh. Wow.
Somebody commented that on my post. I was like, I didn't even realize that. Mm. So, me and 46 have been doing pretty good together. So, we'll see how it goes. And, suit reveal. We're doing green this time. I'm so excited. I love it. I feel like I almost feel more confident in the green. Yeah. I feel more cunty in the green. The red, I feel more, like, elegant and slay. But the green, I feel like it's, like, a big fuck you. And I feel like that's my whole vibe, so. Oh, and Michaela is going to tan. Oh, do you want to tan my hand right now?
Yeah.
Thanks, Bestie. Michaela's going to tan my hands, and then I'm going to drink my coffee. Then check in. And then Kerrigan said we can gauge it based off the live stream. But I don't know that we should do that, Michaela. Because if they're on wellness, they're not going to have, on the live stream, it's not going to say what the run of show is.
Yeah.
So I feel like either way, we should try to be out of here at like 8:30.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ooh.
I feel like a princess today. Show day is so much fun.
And you also have, you're supposed to check in at 8.
Okay.
And then you have another meal.
Ooh.
Cream of rice.
I'm shocked that she's feeding me. That rice was so good.
Where's the egg?
I didn't show you guys my one. Oh, I did show you. The egg was amazing. You made that so good.
Thank you.
The egg with the rice is really good too.
That's like
I've never tried that. Yeah.
Best part of show day.
Yeah, the egg. And I got the organic happy eggs. Happy eggs are already so good. The yolk is like fucking red. I did hear that they put food coloring in them, though. I just don't know how that's possible, though.
Like, in the egg.
In the egg yolk, yeah. And also, it tastes better. So I'm like, I feel like if it tastes better, that kind of goes to show that it's a good egg yolk, you know? I don't know. And I get two eggs. Well, I got two eggs. I already bodied that shit. And the rice cake was so fucking good.
Wait, let me get your wrist.
So just top coat of tan on your hands and feet, and obviously never tan your face because you do foundation with that.
Unless you're a guy.
No, even then, I think they do foundation sometimes if they do DIY.
They be tanning their face though.
Yeah, but they look stupid as hell, no? Yeah. I'm like, I feel like men should start doing like a little concealer moment. I'm like.
Some of them probably do.
A tinted moisturizer at least.
Yeah.
Some of them get on stage and I'm like, okay, your acne from Tren is like really bad. And like, it's really distracting me from your physique. It was cool yesterday though. Michaela was like actually falling in love with all the men's physique competitors.
It was sick.
Yeah, she was like, God, I'm in heaven right now.
I don't know what
I'm just
is.
Sitting there like.
I always attract them. Like, I attract men's physique.
Yeah, the past like three guys Michaela's talked to have all been men's physique. It's like actually insane. Yeah. Michaela and men's physique go together the way like me and Open go together.
And if you don't know, Open is like big as fuck.
The biggest division. Like the biggest. I love it. I'm like, yes. I just gravitate. I thought I was like a classic girly. I'm realizing now I'm kind of more of an Open girly, which is kind of crazy. And if you guys are wondering, Isabella, she likes the skinny ones.
Unfortunately.
Like, no muscle is, like, preferred.
Like, regular.
She thinks, like, the bodybuilders look, like, too scary. Well,
that's true.
Yeah, yesterday they are scary. When I walked in. I was standing there.
Wait, you didn't
like,
even see anyone?
No, I'm walking through the lobby. I was like, I've never seen so
that,
many.
Those were the amateurs. The amateurs. She didn't even see any pros. There was no pros in the lobby.
Yeah, no. Like, they were all walking past me, and I was like, I'm a little overwhelmed right now.
Overwhelmed. Oh, my God. I'm surprised.
I was like, I think I'm the scrawniest person in this
entire building. Wait, what do you guys want from Starbucks?
I'll order.
Who's that? Kerrigan?
Yeah.
We already brewing a whole pot.
Oh, right. Okay, so just what you guys want.
Okay. You can add. That coffee can be drank later.
No, it's okay, Bess. You made me feel like I'm wasting it now.
Actually, no. I don't want Starbucks. I want, like, real coffee. So if we get there...
Oh, yeah. Michaela will go to, like, a real coffee shop if you want. Okay, will you tell her no, then? Okay. See y'all in a bit. All right, y'all. Hair is done. I'm so excited. I'm going to finish up some TikToks. I probably will see y'all at the show. I'm going to film it, I'll be honest.
Hey, guys.
Classic
we're here.
Physique master's class is on stage.
Yep. My mom's at the
number
novice.
603 needs to be... What is CP? Classic physique?
Yeah.
All classic physique, novice, and open your penetration backstage now. That was 6 minutes ago.
Okay, so I'll just go in and see.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. See you soon.
We'll be right back.
Okay.
Love you.
We'll
see you in the crowd, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not gonna go. They won't even let me backstage if they're. Okay. Yeah. So Issa and I are. Headed in, and Michaela and Georgia are going to get coffee. What time is it? It's like almost 9, I want to say. Yeah, it's like 8:50. And yeah, guys, pre-judging, and I'm excited because Tyler Mannion did stay for the amateurs, so he is judging this show, which is really, really good for me to get his feedback. So. We'll see. If he likes my look, if he likes my shape, I hope he will. I have a good feeling. I feel good today. I feel a lot better today than I did for my first show. So, I'm pumped. YouTube, I suck ass. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I have not given you guys any updates from pre-judging, and I'm about to head out for finals. And I'm like, wait, I just saw my camera sitting in the kitchen. I was like, oh yeah, you're supposed to be vlogging today. So, that being said... Prejudging went really well. So here's the rundown. There were 8 girls in my class. I'm hype. Y'all know that I really wanted like a more competitive show. I wanted to compete against more people. I wanted to compete on a different type of stage because y'all know the whole plastic situation. The stage was carpet. I loved it. I love it. I want every stage I compete on to be carpet. It was so easy to walk, so easy to do my routine. The show shine isn't going to slip anything. It was perfect. My walk looked and felt so much better. I very much was backstage and I was like, you don't get to be nervous. You cannot. This is not the time to let up. The work is done. And the only thing that's going to hinder you right now is not being confident in yourself. And that little, talk that I had with myself, it was a game changer. So, I went on stage. Tyler was judging, which I'm so excited because usually, like I told you guys, he may have dipped for amateurs after the pro show. But he stayed and he was the head judge. Bernadette was right next to him. And the head judge at my first show was next to Bernadette. And that was amazing because he couldn't see my improvements between shows. So they did one switch right off the bat for two girls that were closer to the outside. There was 9 of us on stage, 8 girls in my class, 1 girl in class C. So they just added her, but she'll get judged separately, obviously. And I only competed in open. I can't do true novice or novice anymore. So I competed in open, 8 girls in my class, and I was next to the girl who was holding center when they first lined us up. And I think he did comparisons. I think he had us go through our quarter turns. And then right when we went from obviously the back, quarter turn to the right, face the front, he moved me right to the center, which is really exciting. And I held center the entire time. I felt really good. My core control was amazing. This peak, the method that we used to peak me, whatever, y'all know, the methodology, there we go. The methodology that we used to peak me worked out so much better. I told you guys I wasn't really eating much on show day because my lower belly, those muscles just aren't that strong yet. So my core control is good as long as I'm not really eating. So we front load pretty hard in all week basically. And just show day, just maintain the fullness from that we got throughout the entire week. So it went really well. I spent 20 minutes pumping up my glutes. I was like, bro, I'm gonna get these bitches pumped the fuck up. And it looked really good. I literally had ab cramps and my glutes were in pain when I got off stage. And I was like, yeah. And I did pump up my upper a little bit. That's something else I did a little differently just so they look a little crispier. I obviously don't want my upper to overpower them, but just getting a little bit of blood flow in there just so it looks crispy rather than looking flat, right? Because I haven't trained upper in a couple days. So that was a change that we made. But yeah. I was nervous to compete in front of Tyler, and I loved it. I loved it. And he was staring at me dead in the face, and I just felt really confident, and I'm just so grateful. So I'm going to get feedback from him after finals. Obviously, we'll see how finals goes. Nobody even knows what the fuck happened. I could still place dead last. You never know. So, yeah. Just touched up makeup. Isabella redid my hair. We're gonna do my tan right now and head out. They've already started prejudging finals for men. So I wanna get there not too early, but I liked having the time and being able to kind of chill backstage and then get my glaze without stress. I liked all of that. So just a few touch-ups, and it's gonna be very minimal because I do obviously have to get oiled up again, and I don't wanna mess with the oil and everything on. By putting on a shit ton of more top coat, and I don't need to be much darker. My color was pretty spot on. So yeah, just touching up smudges, and that's really it. And we just hold the look between prejudging and finals. I've had 4 rice cakes with salt, and that's it. No protein, no fat in that meal. Core is staying pretty tight. So I have a check-in with Kerrigan in 30 minutes, and yeah, I'm so happy. This is honestly the happiest I've ever felt. Another thing, Battle Up, the photographer, took a photo of me. Didn't even notice that that was happening. Look at this, you guys. It's one stage shot. And it just looks so good. Hold on. I'm going on Instagram so I can show you guys. It is actually insane. It's really crazy. So, finals, we'll do the judging, obviously, and then compete for the overall if I win my class. Fingers crossed, guys. I'm so happy. Bestie's here. Everyone else went to the gym. Bestie stayed back. Well, Bestie went to the gym, but she only had to do cardio, and it was $40 at Absolute Recon for a cardio machine when she can just double down later this week.
Yeah, no.
And I was like, thank God, because selfishly I wanted to hang out with her and my sister. So I've been able to hang out with them for like the past couple hours, and it's been nice. Sorry, guys. My story's loading. Sorry. Like, I promise I'll show y'all.
Sorry.
No, you're good, guys. I'm really trying to show y'all this fucking photo. There we go. Here it is. The service in here sucks ass. And I'm honestly so happy with my makeup. I wasn't gonna do... I got, like, nervous last night. I was like, what if you fuck up your makeup? And I was like, maybe I shouldn't do my own makeup. No, I kind of ate down with it. You can't tell me this isn't eating. And I'm here for the nude. And what else do we do different? No red lip, nude lip, as well as slayed my hair. Okay, here she is. So, I believe this girl was class A, and I think she held center, or at least split center. There were six girls, so she would have split center. So there's class A. This girl was in my class. She was split center with me if we're counting the eight of us, but they did move me to the center. She was in the center to start, and they moved me to her spot. She was really sweet, though. We were talking backstage. But look, guys, I made it. I wish it would focus. Let me try this again. Hold on now. I made it! Yeah! And here's the other girl in my class who looks good. And class A. So you can see I'm a little crispier. So, yeah. That's pretty much it. I will see y'all after finals, probably, if I remember to vlog. Y'all know how show day is. It's very... Sorry. Let me take y'all. Can y'all back up? Back the fuck up, please. There we go. Yeah. Show day is very chaotic and fun, but it's kind of one of those days where you just want to live in the moment. So I'm going to try to do my best to record, but y'all will see clips from finals. See ya.
And presented to our third place finisher, Alyssa Griffin. Please take the second place medal and present it to our second place finisher, Aubrey Gowdy. And please take the first place medal and present it to our first place winner, Sophia Galeazzi. Class A, Stephanie Lewis, the winner of Open Class B, Sophia Galeazzi, and the winner of Open Class C, Kylie Anderson.
We send right in the middle where she belongs.
Head judge Tyler Mannion. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right.
Come on!
Face front. Face the back.
Look at that core control.
Walk four steps towards the screen.
Oh yeah.
Yes!
Face front and walk back. Thank you, ladies. You're the diagonal to your right.
Yeah!
Yes, Sophia!
fucking sorry about the focus. I'm gonna
please take
throw this camera.
The Wolfpack bag. The Gasp Butterbodies gift card. The official belt from Beast Sports. And the title of Women's Wellness Open Overall Champion. To competitor 646, yeah! Sophia Galeazzi!
And they stay there!
Two for two, baby. Let's get it. And the best coach of the award.
I want to cry.
I'm like, she's like, I'm so proud of you. I'm like, I'm so proud of you for making me look like this. Anyway, I'm going to go enjoy my night. Y'all will see more clips, maybe, maybe not. Love you.